was like dying for the longest time.
What is it?
So I asked
more seniors.
This year's drum majors on the field are three very able-bodied students. We have two seniors and a junior this year conducting the band. First, a junior and a second-year drum major, Jessica Obrich-Kawich. Did I say junior? Sorry. She's a senior. My apologies, a senior. Also a senior this year, this is his first year being drum major, Adam Oswald. Oh, Adam Gibson, sorry. Sorry, my bad. Apologize for that. And a junior, Barry Fatness. What we're going to see today is about two-thirds of the show. We're going to be performing the first two numbers of Persis by James Hosay, and then we're also going to march and play the opening production of Persis. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce to you the 2001 version of the Centennial High School marching band at Colorguard. I'd like to introduce some soloists. On baritone is Trent Hamilton.
Thank you. 17. I'll be 18 in 2 months. I'm senior. I play trombone, and I'm like long beats on the walk. Long walks on the
walk.
Long walks on the beach.
Senior, ladies and gentlemen.
What? Oh, I'm Kimberly Wineman. I'm sorry. I'm a little out of it, and people are looking at me funny now. So, okay, am I done? Hi.
Hi, my name is Jessica Obrich-Kawich. I'm a senior this year and the second year drum major. And that's about it.
You're on camera, kid. Who you are?
I'm Nicole McCam. I play the mellophone, and I'm a senior. And I thought the performance was actually a lot better than I expected, except for the whole second time when we started before we should have started.
My name is Molly Nair, and I'm alumni, and I don't know why I'm here, but I'm here. And what else do you want to know?
What you think of the performance?
The show, I'm actually really jealous because it's really cool, and I was telling Claire, I actually kind of had goosebumps, you guys, and it's only like band camp, so good job, and yeah, I'm jealous of your show, it's really cool.
Gresham, Oregon, Centennial High School Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Brett Capolini. Their music, Persis by James Hosay. Welcome with me, Centennial High School Marching Band. You may begin your performance in the final competition. Thank you.
Thank you.
Centennial High School Marching Band. Centennial Marching Band is one of the part of comprehensive music programs that also includes outstanding concert bands and jazz ensemble. Centennial has received dozens of Grand Champion Awards and numerous Captain Awards. The list of recent accomplishments reads like a book. The visual designer was Mike Anderson. The color guard was by Patty Bolton. Percussion was by Luis Echeverria. Third place with a score of 79.18. Centennial.
Thank you. it goes to Centennial. The Caption Award for High Vision is sponsored by Far Lumber.
Centennial High School, you may take the field at the MWMBC Circuit Show Final. Third place, with a score of 85.05, Centennial.
award is presented by Brady Rita and Kelly Chambers of the Oregon Marching Band. And it goes to Centennial High School. Second place, with a score of 86.08, sponsored and presented by Discount Percussion, the award goes to Centennial High School.
Majors Jessica Obrichkovich, Adam Gibson, and Barry Fatness, is your band ready? Centennial, you may begin your performance in finals competition. Thank you.
In third place, with a trophy sponsored by Yamaha and Grace Winds Music, with a score of 92.018, that's 92.018, Centennial.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
may feel a little bit weird, but like I said, it's a lot tighter.
School Winter Percussion, you may take the floor in finals competition at the Northwest Indoor Percussion Finals.
I'm not on the sea. Centennial High School winner percussion. And you guys are Centennial. Look at that. You guys got first. Wasn't that fun?
Thank you. Thank you. come back. Get shot.